Hello everyone, in this video I'll be making a tetrahedron from angled pieces of wood ripped from a board. Because of the sharp angle for the tetrahedron, these parts must be ripped with the board standing on edge and the table saw fence will be on the left side of the blade instead of the right. With the blade leaning towards the fence, this makes the kickback more likely. In hindsight, I could have clamped a sacrificial board to the fence and avoided placing the fence on the left side of the blade. Six identical pieces will be mitered with a disc sander instead of a miter saw because of the 30-degree corners. I also went ahead and made the rest of the five platonic solids. These will be shown at the end of the video. Thank you for watching, and please subscribe.